Justin Bieber defended his wife Hailey Bieber after a fan of Selena Gomez suggested fans bombard an Instagram Stories live session Hailey had set up, with references to Selena. The 26-year-old took to social media to defend his wife, 24, with a clip from the fan, who sought to strategize with questions about Gomez and Bieber during a session Hailey had slated on Instagram Live with Bare Minerals and Dendol. In the clip, the fan said, "Hailey Baldwin is going to do a live, right? Where she's talking about herself, 20 questions with Justin Bieber. This is the time where they will not be turning off comments, so we need to in bombard that's with Jelena, and how Selena is better. Go after, please, let's all go after her." The Canadian singer posted a detailed statement, "This sad excuse of a human just encouraged people on video to literally go after my wife, telling people to say that my previous relationship was better, so on and so forth. I just wanted to share this, so people get an idea of what we face on a day-to-day." Bieber, who celebrated his 2-year wedding anniversary to the model this past June, said it was extremely hard to choose the high road against such behavior. "As many people as there are that want to spend their time publicly degrading, shaming and trying to humiliate us, we would like to ask those who have it in them to lift us up in prayer," Bieber said. "We need prayer and support as we continue to put ourselves out there," he continued, "after watching that I could easily let it steal my joy, but then I think about her life, and how miserable she must be to want to spend her life trying to make others feel small." The Tucson, Arizona-born stunner, whose parents are actor Stephen Baldwin and graphic designer Kenya Baldwin, said she wishes the young woman in that video all the best, and hopes she finds love, peace and happiness in this life. She added, "It has truly gotten to a level of anger and hate that is shockingly unhealthy and sad. Would never in a million years wish for someone to be treated this way, and I will never condone this kind of hateful behavior. I want only to support, uplift, and encourage other women in this industry, and wish them nothing but love and success, and I wish for all of my followers and supporters to do the same." Last year, Gomez asked her fans to stop tearing other women down in their treatment of Hailey. "I do not stand for women tearing women down," Gomez said in an Instagram Live clip in October of 2019. "And I will never, ever be by that. So please be kind to everyone. It doesn't matter what the situation is, if you're my fans, don't be rude to anyone, please." Gomez, who was with Bieber on an on and off basis for 7 years, added, "Don't go off and say things that you just feel in the moment. Just please, for me, know that that's not my heart, and my heart is only to release things I feel that are me and that I'm proud of. And that's all that I'll say."
Thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe my channel.